Hi, I'm Wumi, and welcome to Behind the Headlines, science behind the news. This week, the Mail Online reported that pregnant women who drink fluoride-treated water may have children with lower IQs. Fluoride is a mineral that is known to strengthen tooth enamel and prevent tooth decay. For this reason, some areas in the UK add fluoride to their water supply, particularly in the Midlands and in the north. Most toothpaste products and some foods also contain fluoride. To find out more about fluoride, click on the link. A new study from universities in Canada and the US assessed around 500 mothers and their children from six cities in Canada. The researchers estimated fluoride exposure during each mother's pregnancy. They then looked at whether this was linked with their child's IQ once they had reached 3 to 4 years old. The researchers found that a 1 milligram increase in the mother's estimated daily fluoride intake was linked with a 3.7 point lower child IQ score. This link was for boys only, with no link found for girls. The results from Canada and the US could be influenced by many hereditary, lifestyle, and environmental factors, so they need to be interpreted carefully. This small study can't prove that fluoride exposure in pregnancy directly affects a child's IQ. Considerable past research has been conducted into the safety of fluoride, so pregnant women shouldn't be concerned that they need to change their water drinking habits or avoid fluoridated dental products. If you want to find out more about this story, click on the link.